Hi students, today in this video we go for the another exercises of poem 10. The name of the poem is How Creatures Move. We start from poetry comprehension, and here is poetry comprehension that read the poem and answer the question. The two or three lines of the poem are given and you have to read those lines, and after that you have to attempt the questions given here. The starting line of the poem is the lion walks on, and the ending line is straight up a wall. You have to read these lines from the textbook. Now we go for the questions. That number one, how does a squirrel leap? Squirrel jo hai wo kaise leap karti hai, kaise jump karti hai? Answer, a squirrel leaps from limb to limb. Squirrel jo hai wo branch se limb to limb jump karti hai. And here is question 2, find meanings of given words. We have to find the meaning words from the poem. Number 1, jump. The meaning of jump is leap, and you can find this word from the poem. Number 2, branch. Branch ka jo meaning word hai wo limb hai, aur wo bhi hame poem mein se mil jayega. Number 3, find adjectives from the poem. Here we have to find the describing words from the poem. And these are the two words, that padded and straight. So these words we can find from the poem also. And number 4 is fill the blanks. Number 1, a lion walks on death's pose. Here the answer is padded. And number 2, flies can crawl up the death. The answer is wall. So these are comprehension questions. And now we go for the short question answers of entire poem. And here are the short question answers. Number 1, which creatures are mentioned in the poem How Creatures Move? Here we have to mention the names of creatures that described in this poem, and these are lion, squirrel, seals, worm, monkey, birds, boys and girls. Human beings are also known as creatures, so we have to mention here boys and girls. Number 2, who has more fun? Answer, boys and girls have more fun because they can leap and they can dance, they can walk and they can run. So these two question answers, and now we go for the next. Number 3 is, why do boys and girls have more fun? Answer, boys and girls have more fun because they can leap and they can dance and walk and run. So these all activities the boys and girls can do, so they have more fun. Number 4, write all the action words in the poem. Here you have to mention the verbs, the action words that describe that mentioned in the poem. And these action words are walks, leaps, crawl, dive, swim, wiggles, swings, hop, spread, sail, dance and run. Action words means some actions, that some activity words, and these words are mentioned in the poem. These are the moments. So these are the short question answers. I hope you understood. You have to repeat these exercises in your notebook. Thank you.